Hi, I'm Aisha Borkar, a senior solution architect for Amazon Connect. Amazon Connect is an omnichannel cloud-based contact center that helps you provide superior customer service at a lower cost. In this video, we'll explore Amazon Connect tasks and how it can help improve your agent productivity as well as customer experience. In many contact centers, agents spend a significant time working on activities outside of the typical voice or chat channel. These activities could include working on a customer case, updating a CRM, managing tickets, completing a back-end workflow, or even following up with a customer. Tracking the time spent on these activities manually can be error-prone as well as difficult, as they are spread across disparate systems. Tasks is a feature of Amazon Connect that solves for this by making it simple to route, prioritize, and keep track of the activities or assignments your contact center agents are working on. It allows your agents to complete these activities from the same agent software interface that they already use for the voice and chat channels within Amazon Connect, providing them with a seamless and unified experience. It also provides a unified reporting dashboard for your supervisors, making it easy for them to track agent productivity metrics from a single source of truth. Let us now see how this looks like in action, beginning with the agent experience. On the left side of the screen, you can see that I have logged into the customer portal for a ride service company as a fictitious customer named Rian. On the right side, I have logged into the Amazon Connect contact control panel, or the CCP, as an agent. On the top right of the CCP, the small briefcase icon allows agents to receive tasks on their soft phones based on their routing configurations. I will now initiate a chat interaction as the customer Brienne. I am presented with a personalized self-service bot, and I simply want to report the loss of my wallet. I answer a series of questions, and I request a follow-up on my case via an email. Based on the information captured on the bot, a task is created and assigned to our agent Aisha. On accepting the task, I have the entire context on the case and the follow-up preference of the customer, which is email. The timer here keeps a track of how much time I am spending on this task as an agent. Now let's say I worked with my internal team and I resolved this issue. I can also schedule another automated task to follow up with this customer on their preferred channel, which is email. To do this, let's click on the briefcase icon on the bottom left this time. I can enter the required details. You can add additional links that you need to share with the customer and assign this to a quick connect. This quick connect will trigger an automated workflow that follows up with the customer over email. You can also schedule a date and time for this follow-up if you prefer, but for now, we will leave this blank and create a task. If I quickly check my inbox, I now have received a follow-up email with the details of my lost item. This follow-up could have been an SMS or even a phone call based on your use case. In this example, not only did we see how cases can be routed to an agent using tasks, but also how we can eliminate repetitive manual workflows, such as sending an email or an SMS, by automating them using tasks. This automation concept could be extended to numerous other use cases, such as updating a CRM post-call, initiating a back-office workflow for another team to work on, or simply scheduling a follow-up call with a customer at a later date. Let's now explore the supervisor or the administrator experience. Here, I have logged into my Amazon Connect dashboard as an administrator. I have the capability to configure an agent to receive tasks under routing profiles. In this sample routing profile, I can enable tasks and configure a maximum of 10 simultaneous tasks per agent. I can add my queues below and pick and choose the channel assigned to these queues. I can also determine the priority of these queues if needed. Once done, you can assign this profile to your agents who will start receiving tasks accordingly. As you can see, the supervisor dashboard is unified and seamless for all channels. Additionally, all of your contact center metrics for tasks are available for supervisor in a unified reporting dashboard. Amazon Connect provides out-of-the-box real-time and historical metrics for tasks. Currently, I have navigated to one of the available real-time reports filtered by agents. I have a unified view of the channels my agents are handling that includes tasks. I can see how many tasks are available in queue, how many are active, and the agent availability as well, amongst other metrics. This helps in seamlessly integrating external activities within your contact center metrics and getting a holistic view of your agent productivity across all engagements that they work in a day. We have a create task block using which you can create a task easily from within an Amazon Connect contact flow experience. We also have APIs which makes the solution open and provides you the flexibility to innovate. And finally, Tasks provides pre-built connectors with Salesforce and Zendesk that you can integrate with a click of few buttons. You can enable these connectors from the AWS Management Console by navigating to your instance settings. By clicking on Tasks, you can add an application. You can choose between Salesforce and Zendesk by clicking on the button. I'm going to select Salesforce. You can then fill out your instance details and then click on Establish a Connection. Once this is done, you're all set up and ready to go. You can also define rules to trigger tasks, such as when a new case for a high priority customer case is created, and then route that to agents. This brings us to the end of our demonstration. I hope you enjoyed this video. To learn more about Amazon Connect tasks, visit aws.com/connect.